So on your Mac, if you want to use location services, in other words, have your Mac automatically determine where you're located, you need to have Wi-Fi turned on. Why is that? Well, there's no GPS chip in your Mac. It can't detect your location from reading the information from GPS satellites. So instead, it looks at the local Wi-Fi networks and uses them to actually figure out where you're located. This is also what mobile phones like the iPhone do primarily, but they have GPS and also cell towers as other sources. So if you have Wi-Fi turned off, your Mac doesn't know where it is. Now why would you have Wi-Fi turned off? Well, in my case, I have a desktop Mac and I have it right next to my actual internet connection, so I just have a wired connection over there instead of using Wi-Fi. And people have a variety of reasons why they want to use a wire connection rather than Wi-Fi. But if you do, and say you're in Maps here and you hit the little location button, you're going to get this message saying you need to turn Wi-Fi on. Or you may be on a web page, like say you want to look up movie times and you decide, yeah, what are my closest theaters? And you hit the button that should then just show you your closest theaters, but it doesn't because your Mac doesn't know where it is. So you have to type in an address or zip code or something like that. But here's the problem. If you turn on Wi-Fi, you'll find that you're suddenly connected to your local Wi-Fi network. So in my case, I'm connected to Wi-Fi and my wired connection. I don't want that. I just want to be connected to my wired connection. There is a way to do this. So what you want to do is go into System Preferences under Network. And here you'll see all of your connections listed on the left. You can see indeed here I've got Ethernet and Wi-Fi. Both are on and working. If I disable Wi-Fi, I have that same location problem. Now I look here and I see Wi-Fi connected and it shows me my network name. So what I want to do is I want to keep Wi-Fi on but not be signed into this network. There is no choice here for saying I don't want to be on this network. But there is if you go up here. Matter of fact, you have to hit the Option key before you press and you can see you get a whole bunch of different things like diagnosis and such. But you also get Disconnect From. So I can disconnect from this network. And you can see it disconnects. So that would seem to solve my problem. Wi-Fi is on. You can see it's kind of grayed out up here. It says it's on. I can get location and use it on websites, on maps, and all of that, but I'm not connected to the Wi-Fi network. However, what's going to happen is I'm automatically going to connect the next time something changes because I had this checked. So before you turn off the Wi-Fi connection, uncheck this and I'm automatically joined this network. Now that that's unchecked, I can go here, Option, click, Disconnect. It disconnects and it won't reconnect to that network. So for instance, I can say turn Wi-Fi off and let me turn it back on again. And what's going to happen now is it's going to remain on no network selected. But even with no network selected, as long as Wi-Fi is on, it's going to know my location. That's because the Wi-Fi chip in your Mac is going to be able to see all of the different Wi-Fi routers in the area. And it's going to be able to figure out based on which ones it can see what your location is. It doesn't have to connect to them. It doesn't need to know the passwords. It just needs to know that they exist and that there's a signal strength. And that is what it uses to figure out location. That's why you can use Wi-Fi to figure out your location even when you're not near your home or any Wi-Fi network that you can normally connect to. It just knows the locations of these Wi-Fi hubs and it uses those to figure out your location. So this is how you do it if you only want to use a wired connection but you want to have all those location services available on your Mac.